Meantime, the state patrol is investigating a deadly wrong-way crash on I-94 in Afton. Authorities say a pickup truck was traveling the wrong way on I-94 around 3:30 this morning when it collided head-on with a FedEx truck near Manning Avenue. Both vehicles caught fire. The driver of the semi was taken to the hospital. The driver of the pickup was trapped in the vehicle and died at the scene. Right now, authorities are working to identify that driver.